All right. Is this thing on? Hello, 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 hello. All right. Hello, hello, everyone. It's been such a long while. Anyway, hello, everyone. Welcome on in. Welcome to the Waffle Mix. After a long hiatus, bloody hell, it's been a while. But yeah, I hope you're all having a great day today. Yeah, it's been, I would say, at least like a month since I streamed last. But yeah, Halloween's upon us. I think it's spoopy. I'm gonna light stream quite a few spoopy games with the crazy music. You get. Oh, wow. Ah, King, thank you for resubscribing. Ah, I really appreciate it. Ah. Yeah, we're gonna get on with Splatterhouse. Also, if any of you recognize this music, oh my gosh, you've subscribed for 11 months! 11 months! Ah! That's insane. How time flies. But yeah, if you get where this horror music's from, you get a special prize. It's from a video game I played before. It's a horror game. Like, if we can get it working, like, I might stream it, but, oh boy. Regardless, we're gonna get on with Splatterhouse. I should probably put, like, a trigger warning and stuff, because it has gore and whatnot. But, yeah, I'll get that done. Right. Enough of the music. Let's get on. It's Splatterhouse. It does say have a suspended save data, but we're not going to be using that. They went into Spanner. There we go. It's funny though, I couldn't actually find the tag for the arcade Splatterhouse. It keeps reverting to the horrible remake they did at one point. Right. What else is it gonna do? Right, first and foremost, is the audio alright? Is it loud enough? Because it's probably quite quiet. There we go. I've turned it up a little bit now. Right. Here we go. Oh, cheers. So basically, what happened here is that Rick went into the Splatterhouse and died. And that's it. Actually, is that there's I'm sure there's like a story. Let me just check something. No, I don't want to see how to play. I want to see like the. I thought there was like a synopsis. Or reset. Let's wait a second again and see if it brings up anything in regards to the story. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to explain it. Explain the story of Splatterhouse. Oh, screw it, I'm gonna do it. So basically, Rick and his girlfriend Jennifer were investigating. They're like psychiatry students, and they wanted to check out this famous psychiatrist house. I forgot his name. So they went there. Turned out to be haunted, and Jennifer was like missing, and Rick died, and then all of a sudden this mask. It's totally not a rip-off of Friday the 13th or anything with a hockey mask and whatnot. Tells Rick, "Oh yes, we can save Jennifer if you let me possess you." And yes, as you can see, there's quite a lot of gore and whatnot. Hello. But this is like a game from like the 80s. Like late 80s, 88. One of the first games to actually have an 18 plus rating. Oh God. And yeah, if you take too long. Oh. There will be like a wall of spirits that will attack you. I also like making Rick dance for some reason. But yeah, pretty crazy stuff for like a psychiatrist to Oh crap. Oh. Ow. Yeah, there it is. Oh God, it's the viscera. It's living viscera. Oh yeah. Oh. Slide kick. That will become important to us later. Slide kick. Very important. Oh God. There's a ton of blood. Punch. 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 Woo! Oh God, I hate that. Yeah. Thank you. Oh. Oh yeah, it's some wonderful music. Oh god, I kind of want that. There we go. Kill the water demons. Jump, 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 jump. Oh my god. Whoop. Whoop. Yeah, I've never completed Splatterhouse. I've always gotten to, I think, stage. It's either 4 or 5, and then I could not get past. Though I do have a bit of experience! Woo! Only a little bit there. Oh god, here we go. I'm gonna get poltergeist. Did. Oh. Oh no, the chair. It's the chair. Here we go. Punch. Woohoo. Oh no, oh no. Yeah. God. You know, that chandelier can actually kill you if you stand underneath it at the end. Bloody hell, we're on stage 3 already. We're outside. And we get gun. Oh, damn it. Ugh. Kick. And then kick. Ugh. That was disgusting. Oh god. Oh no, no. No, no. This is the worst part. Like, caught here. Oh. Yeah. Kind of really didn't want to get caught down there. And luckily, it puts you back down there, so you're not at the start level. How nice of it! It's super wonderful. Whoop! And when you don't have a weapon, these things are so much more difficult. Aha! Take that. The only problem is that means I've lost my one rifle now. My shotgun, so this might be a bit more tough. Because we have one hell of a boss coming up. Yep. Biggie man. Whoop. Oh, yeah. Whew. Took him down. Yeah. We're already here. Oh, my God. This is the stage that destroys me. Oh God. Ow. Whoop. I don't feel there's any way I'm gonna like survive this run. Yeah. Ouch. I almost did that. Oh, it starts us right here. That's good. That's super good. But I'm not looking forward to what's through that particular room. Oh. The timing on that, oh my God. So difficult. Just crouch underneath the bats. Why not? Punch. Woo! There we go. We made it. Yeah! And this is the room I hate. This is the worst room in the game. Aw, look. I can see myself. Oh God. Oh God. Bloody hell. Okay. That kick actually does the equivalent of like 2 or 3 hits damage with one hit, so that's why it's super useful. But they can do it too. Yeah, no, this room's just the worst. But you gotta try and, like, hit them with a slide and one punch and kill them. But it's so difficult. Because their attacks are, like, random. They can, like, start with a slide themselves, and it's very hard to anticipate. So... Damn it. Yeah. There's only like 3 of them, so that's one's the last one, I think. No. At least I hope it's the last one. Yes, it is. I'm in auto run now. This next room I've never cleared. So it should be fun. Oh, we're going to church. That's what we need. Care to ask me a question? Oh, is this such a bop? Ah! I've never heard a Let's Eat before. King. I know there was like a way of storing them on stage 3 to get the boss and then have like 2 shotguns at once. I'll put Worf. I'm putting tons of credits in. Oh. punch. No. Oh god, that's close. Woohoo! It's bat time. Yeah. I remember having like a very specific memory about Splatterhouse when I was very young. We had this old, like, it was a VHS tape that my dad recorded from like TV back then, and it was basically like a tips and tricks things for like tons of Genesis games, and one of them was Splatterhouse 2, and I was like obsessed with that like stuff as a kid. I was like, what's Splatterhouse? Sounds so cool. Yeah. I always found that monster really creepy. It's like a monster made of hands or something like that. On Splatterhouse 2. I've never played Splatterhouse 2. Also. But I just have a very, very vivid memory of watching that VHS tape. Oh gosh. So there's actually, after this one came out, there was a NES spin-off. Like called, so there's like three after this one, and the remake. Or, you know, rehash, whatever you want to call it. After this one, there's the Danmaku Splatterhouse graffiti thing that only came out in Japan. It was like a cutesy horror game, so not as bad as this. And then there's Splatterhouse 2 and 3 on Sega Genesis. And then there's the horrible remake. Oh! Dang. But I've read that Splatterhouse 2 and 3 are pretty good. 2 especially, but 3 was sort of weird. There wasn't a house. It wasn't the Splatterhouse, I didn't think. Oh. Oh, damn it. I did it! Yeah! I did it! First time ever. Oh my god. Oh, Gamefly. That sounds very familiar to me. So it's sort of like Blockbuster, I guess, but they send it to you instead. Actually, it sounds like how Netflix started. They send you like a DVD disc. Oh God. Oh God. It's the chest. Is the floor like bouncy or something? Oh my God, that was so difficult. I gotta sit down for a sec. Oh God. I don't like this. Ooh. Oh my God, what's that? Flip me off. I'm sure that. Yeah. Oh God. It does actually have some slippiness to it. But yeah, watch those hands. They are like flipping me off. Oh my God, this is horrible, the stage. Oh. Okay, I got it. Oh, no, I haven't. Damn it, this is difficult. Oh no, game over. Well, we got to stage 5. Wow. Yeah. Oh my God, the chairs. Oh, bloody hell. Light. Excuse me. All right. Whoop. Crap. The physics are so difficult to work with. Roller foam has destroyed the hand that jumps up, and then what? Or not? There we go. A kick. Oh. Oh. Oh God. Oh. Crap. No. Oh, on the stage. This one's worse. Way worse. It's got banger music though. Sounds like music you'll hear if you like drink too much coffee or something like that. If you're overly caffeinated. Oh. Crap. Dead. Alright. Oh my god, seriously. Oh. I was gonna slide there and didn't let me. Gosh. Oh my god. Maybe it's actually that simple. Because just walking forwards actually gave me a lot of momentum, and I could actually jump over those gaps really easily. Let's try that. So, let's run. Crap. Not like that though. Try at least eliminate one of them. Oh my god! Oh my god, no. I was walking backwards then. That's always a great look. Right. Oh my god. Crap. Ah! Dead. Oh, I got it. I know, I get it. I beat those chairs up. Those chairs don't fit the decor. What sort of person furnished this place? Alright, we made it through the first room without taking damage. That's a good sign. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, it's really difficult to actually stay still on those. No, punch this one. And my arm's itchy. Got an itch. Okay. There we go. Let's go upstairs. Oh. Oh god. Why? Oh my god. What is with this room? Why did I choose this room? I probably could have gone down instead of up here. Can I go back? No, I can't. Oh god. Okay, I got it now. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Oh wow, this is jazzy. Yeah. I like this music. He's the groover. Sound like. Oh god. I'm the groover. Woohoo. Woohoo. Punched. I'm the groover. Punch. Oh god. Oh! I'm dead. I'm gonna start over. At least I have more experience. As I end up jumping into that. Ah, screw you, chair. Forget about that chair. Oh, crap. Take two. Punch. Kick. Ah, that was a bad jump. Okay, let's let's go down instead. This will be easier. Or not. It's gonna be water devils.
Fantastic!
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Dead. Right, I just have to jump and attack them. That's it. Whoa! Woo! Down we go. Okay. Ow. He is. Crap. Oh, almost. It's so close to kicking him. Oh, come on. Stop with that. No. Wow. That fireball is slowly going towards me. Okay. I will go up. Oh, actually, I managed to do that first time without dying. Just wonderful. Aha! Yeah, that room's so much easier and so much faster. Right. Da-da-da-da-da. He's gonna go back over. I'm gonna have to kill these buggers. Oh, damn it. Well, I made it to that room without, like, too much struggle this time, so we got full health. Du-du-du-du-du. Punch. No. Okay. That was not. That was not great. We'll try again. Nope. Oh, come on. Don't do that. Ooh, holy puns, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Waffle Mix. Welcome on in. Hope you're having a great day. We did it. Let's go down again. Woo! Oh, what's this? What have we got to deal with now? Our doggers. That dogger is not going to come out, is it? Oh my god. This is going splendidly. Absolutely splendidly. I think I'll go up next time. I'll go up and then up. Okay, what's up? Right. Woo! Yeah, this is actually manageable now. I say that and then that happens. Yeah. Punch. Punch. Yeah, there we go. There we go up first. Take down those ghosts and whatnot. Ah! Another one. And come from the right, I think. Yep. There we go. Yeah, that room is so easy now. And now we got the... Da-da-da-da-da. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Right, that's fine. Oh, damn it. No, I'm dead. Ah! Bum button, bum bum. Oh, crap, it was again. Come on, don't do that. Oh, damn it. He certainly is. Oh yeah, we took him down. Yeah, take that. Oh gosh. Hope everything's right. Oh god. Oh gosh. Bloody hell. Oh. Oh. Seriously. Ah. Oh, I hate these enemies. Whoa. Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to go down then, I guess. I prefer to fight dogs and whatever those other things are than those leeches. Right. Oh my god. Yeah, we gotta beat the furniture. I have like a vendetta against furniture. Right. We gotta go up and take down the ghosts. Yeah. Okay. Woo. All right. This is like the best song in the game. Oh, bloody hell. I just hate him when he goes off screen, you can't hurt him. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna have to kill these guys now. Oh, bloody hell. Can't believe you've done this. Take that. I'm one of those too. And this too. Yeah. Woo. Just slide down. Alright, here we go. Doggo. It's just the ghost up top. Just give me trouble, I think. Yeah. See, everything else would be fine if it wasn't for those bloody ghosts. Those bloody ghosts! Yeah. Definitely those ghosts that threw me off my, game. Should do this time. I might try and slide those dogs instead. That will kill them instantly. Let's try it. Yeah. That works. I should have done that from the get-go. Whoa! What happened there? I sort of flew. Oh, here we go. It's Jennifer! Oh. Welp. Oh my god, seriously? She's just like, but yeah, Jennifer looked a bit different there. If I had more health, I would have actually survived that, I think. Jesus, though, that was creepy. Yeah, I've nailed that part now, I think. I wasn't actually random properly then. Bum ba dum bum bum. Oh no, why? Why, ghost dude? There we go. He should be stuck in like an infinite loop now. Yeah. Until death, so. There we go. Yeah, we go down. Go down and sly kick those dogs. There. No. If we can sly kick properly. Oh crap. Oh. I did it way too close. Right, let's try this again. Right. There we go. Oh well, we still have an extra life before Jennifer again, so it should put us right here. Poor Jennifer, though. She deserved better. Oh my god, it starts here already. Okay. I guess. Yeah. Oh my god. Maybe I can Maybe I can do this. No, that does not work. Alright. You have to, like, hit, and then I guess you jump away or slide away? Bloody hell, though, it's difficult. Aww. Yeah, I've got the technique down now. It's difficult as hell. Bum bum bum. Come on. And we can just jump down. Back here already. Gosh. Oh god, not again. Enemies to come back again. Dead. Bum, ba, dum, bum, bum. One more enemy that spawns again, yep. And this is just gonna be guaranteed win. There we go. I love making Rick do a little dance. I need to do better with these psychics, so. Like that, for example. Okay, it's gonna just. What the hell? Okay, that worked. Oh god. How nice to move that! I wish I could skip this. Maybe I just stand here and punch. No. Bloody hell, how do I even approach this? Oh Oh my god, wrong button. Oh crap. Oh, there we go. Oh wow, it actually attacked me from outside? Seriously? Back to Jazzy Dude. Bum-ba-dum-bum-bum. Another one, I swear. Yep. Crap. Dun, 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 dun. That's one way of taking him down. Yes, you are. Oh, yeah. No! I meant to go downstairs. Crap. Leech room. Maybe I can still do it. It's like the Curious from Monster Hunter Rise. Sunbreak. Oh my god, I hate these things. Can they just not? And they're usually standing in the corner. Like this, just basically destroys them, but not always. Oh, I made it. Not like I'm gonna actually defeat Jennifer though, with this amount of health. Oh god, here we go. Nope. Okay. Ow. Right, now I got a little bit of leeway, like when I hit her. So, we'll see. crap. You damn chair. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Ooh, that's close. Oh, that was not fair. But she's so happy. So that makes me happy. Okay. Damn it. Damn it. That's it. He's the ruler. There we go. Okay, down. Woo! Oh, so close. So close to the end there without actually losing any lives. But we'll get it this time. Crap. Crap. Well, that's one way of cheating the rest of the fight. Damn it. I do like her laugh though. Alright, so. No. Damn it. Okay. Okay. Jump again, please. Oh, what the hell? I attacked her from behind. Did I punch forwards? Oh, damn it. Here we go again. Actually, does this game... Let's see. Okay, we do have a save state feature. I'll try and do it without, but if it comes down to it, I'll just use save states so we can get further. I have no qualms against that. Oh my god. Alright, here we go again. Great. Now we have to go down the bottom way. I guess it isn't that bad. Right. Oh, great, he's doing that thing again. I wasn't expecting to die there, though. Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Oh wow, he just despawned? That works for me. Wow. Damn. There we go. Still made it. I might do a quick save here just anyway. Because it'd be more fun to see the rest of the game, I think, instead of having to struggle for the same stage again and again and again. Ah, good afternoon. Hope you're doing right today, Scars. Ah! Actually, I'll do a safe state here. That way, we can just get back into the fight immediately. Okay. Damn it. Ah. Ugh. Damn it. Nope. Yeah, we're just gonna load it back in. Wait, how do we load in? Yeah, generally speaking, you don't want to. Woo. Damn it, I hate this. Ooh, Pokemaniac, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Oh. Oh, good. Woo. Do a little dance for you, Jennifer. Okay, oop. That's gonna hurt. Damn it. Ah! Let's try again. Let's try again. We'll kill her. Okay. It's just anticipating when she's gonna do like a small jump or a big jump. Oh wow, that totally screwed me. We'll be here for a while, folks. Oh. Okay. Oh, damn it. Woo! Oh, I'm sure. Sure there is. Whoop. Oh, dang. Oh. Oh, this is actually if I pause it for a sec. This is Namco Museum Arcade Pack. So it's got a bunch of Namco games on. That's why I'm playing it. Ah! Look at that, Splatterhouse and. Ah, damn it. No! Come on, Jenny. I'm thinking there's like a tactic there, but she can still hit you whilst crouching, so... Damn it. Nope. I'll try again. How many attempts will this be now? Okay. That's working. Yeah. Okay. That's pretty good so far. It's going to Lou. Crap. And I mess it up. Okay, come on. Help me. Okay. Come on. Okay. Whoop. Damn it. Yeah. I mean, I shouldn't be so happy that I killed Rit's girlfriend, but you know. Oh my god. Oh wait, that was the cheese? That was the way of cheesing it? Whoa! It's awesome! Mmm. I already hate this level. This level seems like it could be troublesome. Damn it, damn it, damn it. This is troublesome. No. Okay. Whoop. Oh god, I'm dead. That's pretty neat. No. Oh no. Someone's been birthed. Oh my god, no! No! Oh, damn it. Ugh. That was disgusting. Music's pretty cool, though. Oh my god. Please no. There we go again. Ah! God damn it. I can actually pop them before they even become big. Ah, I'm dead. It'd be great if we could actually like crawl. Like crouch or crouch walk. That'll make a lot of things easier. Oh god. Oh, bloody hell. Oh. Yeah, this one's difficult. Pretty well so far. Oh, that's fine. That's not though. God damn it. No, I'm dead. Oh, I almost got there again. That pulsating thing. Pulsating flesh. Pulsating flesh. Oh my god. Yeah, this is gonna go horribly again. Monster House, I know of it. I know it's a pretty good movie. There was that meme from it where that guy, that kid's burger, like, in one, like, bite or something. Or cookie, whatever it is. Not burger, cookie. It's just like, ang, 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 ang. Ah. I see, I see. Ah! Oh my god. I'm just gonna die. That'd be a better way. Right. I would say... I don't know. I haven't actually seen the movie, so it's hard to gauge an opinion on it, really. I guess I better watch it. Oh. I much prefer this stage over the previous one there. Oh yes. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I gotta learn the Ansatsuken. The Assassin's Fist, right? Right, and Ansatsuken was the thing that Kumi uses. The Assassin's Fist! Ah. Right. Here we go. Damn it. Oh. Damn it. Oh. That's disgusting as hell. Will it put me in the boss or will I have to go for the same the whole part again? Yeah, I have to get from the whole beginning, I guess. Yeah, that's true. Ah. God damn it. Oh wow. It didn't even spawn, I just slid over it. Oh crap. crap. Oh. Well, I hit it more than once. That's good. But I'm gonna get there with more health. I should be able to do it. I'm gonna get there with like full health or something. I need like leeway. Oh. Ah, yeah, I'm just gonna die. Okay. Ah. No. Okay. Well, that's not good. No. So close. We'll try again then. Oh. Oh my god. Game. Why? Why have you got to deal with me like that? Oh yeah, yeah. It's especially like that with fighting games too. Like people say, oh, that move's cheap, and people don't learn. And then... yeah. Like, God forbid people actually have to learn. Ah. Oh. door. Right. Will we do this with one health? I sure as hell hope so. Oh, damn it. Dead. I think I should be good this time. Maybe not. No. Oh no, that really hit me. Ow. Yeah. Or I'm gonna have to Damn it. I'm dead. Excuse me. All right. Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna die. Right, here we go. I've never played the remake of Splatterhouse. I've seen it. I remember seeing the trailer for it when it was first out. No. At least I made it there. But no. No. that instance when your nose itches in a very difficult part of the game. Making the difficult part even harder. Damn it. Oh. Damn. Oh well, we can try again. Got one hit, that's fine there.
Go, Waffle.
That heart takes a beating.
Fantastic!
Oh my gosh, thank you, dude. No. Damn. Yep. When it approaches me at that angle, there's nothing I can do. I actually got a high score. Nope. That's fine. Now it's gonna hit me. Ah! I'm a little reluctant to jump because I'll potentially screw with things. Crap. Oh. Trying my best to make progress here. Ah. Level was very frustrating. Perhaps what's been holding me back is not jumping. And that was very important. Game over. Game over, man. Game over. Oh. No. All right. I forgot to consider that this actually has RNG in the stage, so that could make it more difficult on some attempts and easier on others. Looks like I might be on to win over this one. Not mine. Crap. That music doesn't help. So we. Crap. Damn it. There we go. Sploosh. That was disgusting as hell. Ugh.
Go, Waffle.
Thank you, Doe. Is this... I don't know how many stages there are in this game. It's just like, oh god. It's like the original Mario Brothers. Or original Donkey Kong, sorry. Where's the hammer? Oh my god. Oh god. Ugh. I don't know these jumping guys. They're not a good time. That's fine. Oh, here we go. Oh god. Captain Mozzarella! Okay. Viva Mozzarella! Oh my god, dude, it's actually hurt you. So, the projectile, or the rubble or whatever it is. Right. So is this last leveling? I wonder. Woo! Oh. Here we go again. So we gotta watch out for these hands. Ow. I guess you gotta hand it to him. Oh, it's one of these again. Start from the beginning. I mean, I guess I'd already established, but I just realized. Thank you. Oh god, it's always that double one. Throws me off. There we go, though. Hit the left. Hit right. Oh! Alright. We'll do it. We'll definitely do it. We'll clear this. Maybe not on this attempt, but we'll clear it. Oh. I love the background too. Excuse me. Oh. Okay. To like react much faster. Oh god! Yeah, we will do this. Oh god, I pressed the wrong button. I pressed punch instead of jump. Out. Oh, I'm just gonna fall over. All right, here it goes. Also, welcome in, Logie Panda. Great to see you. Yeah. Oh my god, three of them? No, that's not nice. That's the opposite of nice. It's horrible. Okay, you can just jump in the middle of that. Good to know. Oh! That's gonna be hard to deal with. Oh! Oh my god, that's not nice. Oh, yes! Got her full health this time. Whoop. Oh my god, seriously? Oh. I think dealing with those bits of dirt is going to be the hardest part for me. Maybe we'll start over here. Yeah. Woo! Love the music though. Oh, yeah. Great. We'll really do this though. Yeah. The perfect run again. Ah. Ooh. Ooh, that's too fast, oh my god. Damn it. Nope, I'm dead. Oh, yes. Take that. We can do it. Come on. Damn it. And that's gonna really hurt. Okay. Right. Oh. Wow, that's close. At least. Having this time. Yep. Oh. Whoop. Damn it. No. Attempt number 112 or something, I don't know. We're definitely up there. The ow. Attempts. Ah. I'm just gonna die this time. That was awful. Absolutely awful. Oh, yeah, there we go. There's Captain Mozzarella. His name is Captain Mozzarella. Oh god. Can get a little bit weird. Yeah. I'll still be fine. Crap. grabby hands. Ugh. Damn it. Right. Oh, I thought I wasn't going to make that jump down. Oh, that was a bit out of sync there. Oh. Oh, I walked into him. Damn it. Oh, yes. There we go. Oh, it's tunnel visioning then. Oh, dead. Oh, it's that last log that sometimes appears, it screws me, but that's all good fun. Oh, that's not gonna out. Oh. Yeah, I think walking left and right's better than jumping around left and right. A little less haphazard. There we go. Let me do a little dance. Yeah! Dancey dance dance. Woo! Oh, God. Yeah, that's a lot safer. Okay, come on. No, when it happens, that is no good. Nope. Oh, I didn't so well there. God damn it. God damn it. I knew I was gonna fall down. Did I defeat him? Is it done? Did I do it? Did I really do it? Wow. Take that, mozzarella. Wow. Yep, I did it. Wow. That was amazing.
Go, Waffle.
Thank you so much, Joe. Yay. We did it. I was not expecting to complete this today, but we did it. Wow. Mozzarella is a type of cheese. I've finally done it. Oh my god. Great. Special thanks to Chief Ahuyagi, Chief Nagashima, Devil Nakamura, Mr. Fukua, all members of Branch Office, 1988 Splatter Team Original, Splatter Team. 1988 Namco. This game was released before I was even born. Bloody hell. Maybe the Splatterhouse was inside of us this entire time. Ooh. Yeah. I mean, I would definitely want to go and play Splatterhouse 2 at one point. Ah, that's pretty cool, though. Oops. Didn't I want to play again? Ah! I'm trying to get... What is the hell to play? Like, give us, like, details on. This is how many rooks you have. All right. Yeah. Rescue Jennifer and escape. Ooh. Anyway. Enough about that. Oh my gosh. Go back to the house, but it ain't there. Whew. Anyway, gosh, that was one hell of a game. So next time we're gonna be streaming, we'll be on Thursday. Anyway, on Thursday we're gonna be playing through a very cool Griffin game called Mad Rat Dead. I have played through it before, but it's super fun. I gotta show you all. Anyway, thank you everyone for coming along. Thank you for the follows as well. I really, really appreciate it. And, you know, this is my first stream in like a month, but I'll keep you posted on my Twitter, which is on my Twitch page as to when I'll go live, schedules and whatnot. What else? You can also subscribe to me for ad free viewing too if you're feeling very generous. But I'm, you know, no pressure, you don't have to. But that's always an option. The money from that goes towards the stream to make the stream better and, you know, helps get better equipment and whatnot. And yeah. That's my whole song and dance. I hope you all enjoyed, anyway, and I'll see you all on Thursday with Mad Rat Dead. Anyway.
Fantastic!
Fantastic, yeah. Anyway, I'll see you all then on Thursday. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye. See ya.